I'm Dr Gareth Wallis. I'm a local GP and Deputy Medical Director for NHS England, Lancashire and South Cumbria. Please check up on any elderly relatives or neighbours that you may have, especially those with heart or breathing difficulties. Make sure that they stay warm this winter, especially at night, and keep their cupboards stocked with food and medicines so they don't have to go out in any cold weather.